a vision of loveliness. Gentlemen, please step forward, won't you? Billy, let me find out. Slip in here before we get to the album and the moment of the thing here. We'll go to this lapel right here. From a distance, that almost looks as if it were painted. It's not. What is it, embroidery?
Yes.
Gosh, that's phenomenal. Who does
it? Right, Ruthie?
Was it, is the lady who made him here?
Yes, what's she's her name? Here.
Ruthie West.
No, is it all hand? Ruth, is it handwork? Machine work. Machine work. How long does it take to do one? Why are we doing an interview with a lady who's 400 feet away? How long does it take to do a lapel? No, hon, just holler out. How long does it take? 2 hours on one of these lapels. Fantastic. All right, we're talking about got to keep up with the times. Now, is this your creation? Did you co-create this?
Yes, I wrote that with Pete Moore about 2 years ago in the Holiday Inn on the Highland in Hollywood.
You mean just sitting there? Well, let me show the cover first of all here. It's called The City of Angels, and what I didn't see. Dirty old man. You're terrible. What is it? Why is this a change of pace for the Miracles?
Well, you know, we've been in the business for quite some time, as
since,
you know.
Since about, I said the Wolfman Jack, I've been watching him since I was that old.
Right, so we just thought we'd take another musical direction, and we came up with City of Angels.
Tell me, what is the basic idea? Is it a story of a sequence of records? I read lyrics and what have you.
Yeah, it's a story about a guy who leaves his hometown following his girl to Hollywood to become a star. His girl doesn't make it, but he does.
Is this, as I recall, I don't want to tell the end of the story, though. I read, she meets with a sad ending.
Yes, she meets with a sad ending. She
still choked up about this? You're going to make it through, all right? Don't tear up here on national TV.
She took too many pills.
There's a moral of the story.
Yeah, moral of the story is don't take too many pills.
What's the title of the song?
Next song, Love Machine.
Love Machine. Let's do it. Ladies and gentlemen, The Miracles.